God, our Father, you have taught through your Son that love is the fulfilling of the law. Grant these your servants, Sam and Ruth, that loving one another, they may continue in your love throughout their lives. In Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Sam and Ruth, the vows you are going to make are to be made in the name of God, who knows, who is the judge of all and knows the secrets of our heart. Is she the one?
Yes.
You, in 100 lifetimes, I choose.
I, Sam, take you, Ruthira, to be my wife, to have and hold from this day forward, for better, for worse.
To love and to cherish, according to God's holy will. And this is my solemn vow.
Ruthira, I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. With my body, I honor you. All that I have, I give to you. All that I have, I share with you, within the love of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
And the people say,
every breath you take, I choose you.